October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Now one local doctor is sharing her personal experience with the illness in order to make sure her patients are presented with all the facts. WLKY's Lexi Sheen has her story.
As a plastic and reconstructive surgeon, Dr. Palazzo sees dozens of patients a day. But as a breast cancer survivor herself, she has a special place in her heart for breast reconstructions and making sure women know all of their options.
You know, reconstruction becomes an important part of the healing process as well as curing the cancer.
While doing her residency training in 2003, Dr. Michelle Palazzo learned that she had breast cancer. While she says she was lucky and her cancer was completely removed during surgery, she takes the issue personally for the sake of her patients.
Even if there's a family history or you've had previous biopsies, it's always a surprise whenever you actually get that diagnosis.
She says most women's initial reaction is treatment and getting rid of the cancer as fast as possible, adding that it's okay to take some time and think through all of the options.
As reality hits that, you know, it may be the option that you are given would be mastectomy, which means losing your breast, essentially. And for most women, that can be kind of devastating.
Dr. Palazzo says that sometimes the reconstruction can be done before chemotherapy or radiation even start. And she says women have three options: tissue reconstruction, breast implants, or a combination of the two.
In general, you can wait indefinitely after the surgery, but not everybody is going to be a candidate for reconstruction right away.
So what do women find most surprising? She says it's the fact that there's a federal law requiring health insurance companies to cover the surgery.
And once you've had cancer of the breast, you always have had it. That doesn't go away, and so it's always a diagnosis that you have and should always be covered by insurance.
Dr. Palazzo, who had reconstruction herself, says that recovery times can vary hugely.
My goal would be to let women know to ask for the information so that they can find out, you know, if in fact they're a candidate or not for reconstruction.
Dr. Palazzo says while tissue reconstructions last a lifetime, implants are supposed to be replaced about every 10 years and should still be covered by insurance. I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
Thanks, Lexi. And as for who is a good candidate for breast reconstruction, Dr. Palazzo says that there are a number of factors to consider, including overall general health, previous surgeries, and future treatments.